My name is Jackson, Comedian Jackson. Most people know me as a comedian, but nobody, and I do mean nobody, knows me as a chef. That's right, I'm a chef, okay? The best chef in the world. Can nobody cook better than me? You know what I'm saying? I stay in the grocery store getting what I need. I stay in the kitchen cooking. This is what I do, B. You know what I'm saying? Nobody could cook better than me. You know what I'm saying? You can put me up against any chef around here and they know what's up. You know what I'm saying? They know what's up. And I mean, like, if you feel different, then come to the cook-off. I'm the fried fish king, you know what I'm saying? I fry my fish, ain't nobody messing with me. Fish is fun. Jesus ate fish. Fish life, that's what I'm on right now. My cooking game is too crazy. It's too crazy, man. Cook with elegance. You know what I mean? Elegance. Once that fish hit that grease and them bubbles popped up like that, I know y'all saw that. I know y'all saw them bubbles pop up like that. Golden brown fish. Come on, man. POE ain't messing with that. POE ain't messing with that.
This is Poe Stacks from Bridgeport, Connecticut. You know, I Poe's kitchen. Jackson think he could cook better than me. Tell him to stick the joke. Introducing today the seafood pasta, aka the boss pasta. Got crab meat, shrimp, broccoli, and turkey sausage. Let me show you how to get down in the kitchen.
How you been cooking?
Since I was fat. Jobs in Japan a little more, like, and they give you more hours, so I like money, man. So I went with the restaurant jobs. I started as a dishwasher. Worked my way up to the fryer. Then a couple more months later, started at the saute. Doing pizza, salad, all types of stuff.
I don't have a fancy stove, B. I don't have a fancy grill and assistance. I don't have that.
Jackson want cook off. I don't think Jackson can do this right here. Let's cook up a little more. You going to sleep, man. This. Night.
Aside, man, make sure y'all go support my man Poe Stacks at Poe's Kitchen, 175 Jefferson Street, Bridgeport, Connecticut. And leave in the comments, let me know who won, man. Did the boss pasta win? Did the fried fish win? Who won? Leave it in the comments. Let's go. See y'all next time on Jackson's Cook-Off. Now get off!